We're here on beautiful Magnetic Island for the Indigenous Youth Development Program. We've had a fantastic couple of days where students are listening to speakers talk about resilience, well-being, culture and identity. We've been involved in culture workshops, dance workshops and also art workshops. In these programs, young people build and develop their resilience skills, their capacity to learn and to lead, but also their capacity to go back to community and to their school and ignite change.
Seeing some of the staff today in the workshop, they have a lot of confidence and they've inspired me. They've helped me step out of my comfort zone.
One of the big focuses on this program is to make sure that the students are fully equipped to be able to cope with the emotional and social skills needed for school and for life after school. This is about helping students reach an aspiration that they may have.
We've been talking about social and emotional well-being. Now, these are topics that we don't openly talk about, so it's been really special that we've been able to have the conversation where young people have openly contributed and shared their stories and their experiences so that we can learn and grow together.
The best thing about the camp was meeting new friends. I've learned that I need to care about myself physically, mentally, socially and emotionally.
The Indigenous Youth Development Program gives students the opportunity to focus on their aspirations such as sports, the arts or academic. We believe it's important that we work in partnerships with communities and parents.
I'm here today working with the students to actually teach them a little bit of cultural dance from Torres Straits. I believe dance is the best vehicle for these kids to express themselves and be comfortable within their own skins to actually push themselves and challenge that whatever form of dance they want to take. And with this, it's a safety net that they can move forward and going saying, hey, I had a go at that and I'm not going to stop because I really enjoyed it and I'm going to step up and do it again. I believe that this program is actually beneficial for these kids to actually get a better understanding about who they are, where they come from. That gives them the best base to move forward as young Indigenous leaders of the future.
I just want to go back home and be a better role model.
I think it's important for young people to be resilient because it helps them not give up and keep moving forward.
We've been having conversations about resilience and the things that make us strong. Now, these aren't topics that are new to many of our Aboriginal and Torres Strait Islander families. So rather than give them new information, we're reconnecting with the strength and the resilience that have made our people survive for over 60,000 years. I hope the students have enjoyed themselves. I hope they can take something back to their schools, but even further than that, take it back to your family, to your friends, and to your broader community.